Good morning everyone, welcome to my class. Today we will enjoy drawing class. I know you love to draw things in your books, in your notebooks, means you love to draw things. Okay, so now we are going to start unit 1. And the first object of unit 1 is sun. In your previous classes, many times you made sun, but you made simple sun. Now, I am going to tell you how to make two different types of sun. Okay? So, first of all, you take out your drawing notebook and simultaneously try to draw with me. Okay? So, first of all, we will draw a circle. Okay? So, start. First of all, you draw a circle. Then we start. In the comparison of this sun, but if you are trying, you can do it. So try. With the help of curved line, you can complete rays. This is first type which I have made on the board. And second type is again you draw a circle and with the help of thin triangle you can complete this shape. So you can see it is also done with the help of these thin triangles. I have made this shape. So these are two types of sun. Now you know which color you are supposed to fill in, yellow and orange color. You use yellow color in the face, and for rays you use orange color, or you can do combination of both color, orange and yellow in these rays. So this is all up to you, according to your choice you fill orange and yellow colors. So this is all about today's video. Now I want to tell you an important thing. I hope you all have purchased your books and notebooks. If not, so please purchase your books, because in the coming videos we are going to start written work, and at the time of written work you will need your books, because most of the work you will do in your books. So please purchase. Now this is all done in this video. Goodbye, take care.